Hello. Happy March 15th. And it's the Ides of March. Now, the video that was planned for today was supposed to be, one of my Ides of March special, where I'm going to play the blue in my clothes and put the pin and make some quotes from Shakespeare. This year, I actually went a little further talking about the Shakespearean play, Julius Caesar, and the characters and whatnot. Anyway, long story short, YouTube decided that was adult sexual content, nudity, sex, discussion of fetishes. None of that occurs anywhere in the video at all. But for whatever reason, their censors decided that was that. That was not appropriate content, so you're not going to see it. And I will say that someone just recently asked me to blow up and pop a grey balloon. Now, I didn't, what's the guy's name, Danny 889, I believe. I didn't have it in front of me. So, anyway, I had to look around. I thought I had some grey balloons, and I sure enough found one. So, here you go. Much left of that. Anyway, this is a piece of the furniture you don't see very often. It's kind of like my laboratory, and I've got the servers up here that I run things on, and test equipment and whatnot. I didn't have much going on the bench right now. Room bits. It's okay. I have a shop vac to clean up in here. Maybe I'll find a way to incorporate balloons into something electronic or electrical or whatever. And you know who I'm talking about, the Iranian Canadian fella. I think my oscilloscope is older than he is, so that's Tiktronics 465. I've had that, oh my, 30 years, a long time. But alright, I think it was a few. No, I think it's even longer. I'd say about 35 years I've had that. So, still works like new. But alright, well, you have fun out there. And we'll have a decorating special for some future today with no pops. You have fun.